Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Google Chrome browser in Ubuntu Linux. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to your Mozilla Firefox browser and search download Chrome. You can click on the first link or you can just click on the second link. It will take you to the official Chrome download page, and here you'll be having download Chrome. Just click on this and here it will show us two options. One is the .deb and another one is .rpm file. We are using Ubuntu, so by default it's going to be .deb, and you can just click accept and install. So it is about 102 MB in size, so just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, just click on this option, files, and you need to go to this downloads folder, and here you can see we'll be having the Google Chrome file. Right click and click on open in terminal. And in the terminal, you need to just type the command ls, which will list the files which are present in our folder. So we'll be getting the Google Chrome stable, this one, okay? So just double click this, right click and click on copy. So for installing this, the command is going to be sudo space dpkg space hyphen I space. You need to just paste this name, file name, okay? Right click and paste. After this, just hit enter. And you need to enter your password for your system. So let me enter mine. And Google Chrome is installing. So once everything is done, if you go to this particular option, show applications, and if you just go to type, and if you search for Chrome, we'll be having Google Chrome. So if I open it, and you can just click on, if you want to uncheck, you can check it, that's totally up to you. I'll just click on OK. And you'll be getting Google Chrome opened. So that's the video, guys. So do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of programming videos in AI as well as CRUD operations. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.